That performance in Nottingham midweek has clearly restored Celtic in the eyes of their supporters, judging by the warmth of the reception today. And Davy Hayes' men appear to have been forgiven for that 4-2 defeat against St Mirren at Love Street last week. Teams on the exactly the same as the one which finished the match. Well, Reid has scored, the only one he's taken earlier this season. They maintained 100% record. It's Reid against Geddes.